What is up, Perfect 100 IQ Club? It's Dakar here with another banger of a game. This time we're up against Nidalee Top. She has Grasp, and I went Fleet with Resolve secondary, and I itemized towards the Shield Bow and Crit items because the enemy comp is very squishy. You've got the Kha'Zix, Annie. Nidalee specifically usually goes tanky stuff. Twitch, and then Nami. So Crit is really effective here. Also, ripped my boys, C9. Fudge, you did damn well. Perks, yeah. Vulcan, and fucking Sven, bro. Sven, man. Sven, dude. You burger brain fuck. Use your flash! Use flash quick and he caught, Sven! Quick and he caught! But yeah, sad day for us NA folks. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching, everybody. I fucking love you guys. I appreciate you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, leave a comment. Everyone in the chat. It's weird. Last video, the videos always get thousands of views, but I'm not seeing thousands of comments. Leave a comment or else. Understood? You little chumps, get it done. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Yeah, Dune was sick. Dune in the theaters. I'm not sure how well it would hold up in my own like home theater, but. Not only was he late, he just didn't do anything correctly. Just like last game, he's just a fucking... This guy's just a fucking deadweight, dude. Last game, he was giga deadweight. This game, he's giga deadweight again. And don't believe his lies. I'm the highwayman. I'm the highwayman. A true hunter never rests. You're fucking kidding me. Thank you.
has destroyed a turret.
You're gonna try to steal that, bro?
A true hunter never rests. The killer's path.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Slow down. The hunter and the hunted.
He has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain.
Not so fast.
So what's her fucking tenacity, man?
Unstoppable.
I think I just soloed, honestly.
Catch their trail.
Thank you.
has destroyed a turret.
By a shrinky dink. Does anyone's Kha'zix scare you? Fuck no. Kha'zix players are dogs. There's not a single Kha'zix in NA that I respect at all. Because none of them deserve my respect. They need to give Rengar Yasuo's crit passive. The double crit without any negatives. His crit should deal normal damage. In fact, they should deal, based off of teeth, they should deal scaling even higher crit damage. Would be optimal. Optimal. How about Tarzan? Was he on my team? Yeah, I fear that. I'm very afraid of having Tarzan on my team. It means a free loss. Wow! He almost got it, dude. Fucking Victor, he was a little slow on that, stopwatch. Nah, Demir was dog shit, too. I already told you, there's literally not a single Kha'zix who's ever deserved my respect.